I'm Susan Blazer, the coordinator of the Lineman Program. I'll help jumpstart your career at MCC Business and Technology. Our students are going to learn how to climb. They're also going to learn how to do construction and deconstruction based on utility specifications. In this program, you're going to spend 85% of your time outside in the field. We have a lot of skilled, experienced linemen that help teach this program. Our focus is on quality and, most importantly, on safety. Our alumni work at Kansas City Power and Light, Platte Clay Electric, Westar, Ameren UE, and we have several students currently working for the IBEW Local 53 and Local 304.
My name is Brandon Orr, and I'm an apprentice lineman with Kansas City Power and Light. I jump-started my career at MCC Business and Technology. When I was first interested in joining the lineman trade, I contacted one of the local utilities, and they were the ones that referred me to come and start my career here at MCC. The instructors at MCC made me feel like I wasn't just a number, that I was part of something bigger, and they armed me with the tools to be successful in my career. But this program has given me a jump start in not only a job, but really in a long-term career in a field that I feel that I was prepared for, that I felt safe in, and that I was going into the workforce armed with everything I needed to be successful.